So, I mean, you just have to watch out for yourself. And what do I mean by that? Like, next time you go order something, make sure you have what you ordered. Okay? Example? Of course. Here you go. Let's say you go to McDonald's and then you want a sausage biscuit. Okay? And upon receiving your so-called sausage biscuit, it's only until you go back to work 10 miles away to find out that that's not a sausage biscuit. Actually, it's a chicken biscuit. Or vice versa. Now, you're mad. That's your fault. You should have checked it. A lot of times, you can tell if they gave you the wrong stuff by the look on their face. If they can't look you eye to eye, snatch that bag and look inside of it. Especially if you go to Popeyes. Anywhere. Maybe it's like that down here in Savannah. But they never give you what you ask for. You want jelly, hot sauce, you know what I mean? Peanut butter jelly. I mean, anything. They'll tell you, oh, it's in the bag. If you don't look in that bag, you ain't got it. You ain't got it. SOL, buddy. SOL. Okay? And matter of fact, you better check your chicken. Check your chicken. All right? I'm just saying. Anybody who's been there knows what I'm talking about. You can look them dead in their face like, hey, you gave me the hot sauce? Oh, yeah, it's in the bag. The jelly? Yeah, it's in the bag. Sometimes just lie to them. Say, hey, you gave me those jalapeno peppers in there too? Yeah. No, you don't. You don't sell any. You lied. You're lying to me. Okay? They never give you what you asked for. So, and it's only until you get home back in God knows where you stay. Okay? You might be going on the highway going back out of town going home. And it's only like halfway down to Florida. You find out that you don't have anything you order. No hot sauce. No jelly. No nothing. And matter of fact, you missing some chicken and biscuits. Okay? You got duped. They got you. But you can't get mad. It's your fault. Your fault. You didn't check it because you trusted them. And half of y'all are the ones out here saying, you can't trust nobody. Ain't no loyalty around here. People can't be trusted. You know? Okay. So it's your fault. You grab a bag and you ride off. That's on you. Matter of fact, that's probably what they're saying when they see you ride off. They see you ride off and it's like, that's on him. Okay, but watch their face when you come back through that door. You can tell they messed up when they see you come through that door and they look at you, but then they don't make eye contact no more. They look at you and then they like try to go get something out the freezer. No, come on back. You messed this up. You already know what I'm in here for. You know what I'm missing. Let me get me, you know what I'm saying? Let me get me, fix mine. get it right. I'm just saying, you ride down the street and you look, you pull out a hamburger, you said no mayonnaise, and that sucker is full of it. Now, you don't want to look like a mad dog with mayonnaise coming out the side of your mouth. You mad because you trusted them not to put mayonnaise on it. Guess whose fault that is? Exactly. Yours. Your fault. Matter of fact, they probably had a bet going on. Bet you won't come back. Mouth full of mayonnaise. You trusted them to make it. That's your fault. Okay? Or you don't like ketchup, and they give you extra ketchup. You don't like onions, and they put onions on it. But it's not funny if you're allergic to it. Now, if you're allergic to it, go back. You know what I mean? Get your money. Sue. Then open your own franchise up. And then you can lie to them.